Hole 3. The first par 3 at Horsley. A good uphill par 3, which always plays just that little bit longer than you think. The Mackenzie Green offers some tricky pin positions, and you don't want to be chipping or putting back down the slope when it's running fast. The bunker comes into play when the pin is on the left, and the ditch well to the left awaits the really wayward.